There are things that every good carnival should have. Rock climbing, bounce houses, exciting rides.
Welcome to the greatest carnival on earth! Hi!
We're at Moss Park Elementary, where the PTA's annual carnival is celebrating the school's 10 years of soaring like an eagle. It's just one of many events, fundraisers, and community building activities sponsored by the PTA. Christal Feldman is the PTA president, who, together with committee leaders and 500 individual PTA members, creates nonstop excitement on campus.
So it's time to decide on our family dance theme for this year, and Dorcalise came up with a great idea to incorporate hearts and nautical themes since it's so close to Valentine's Day this year. One of the things that we like to do here and we consider it part of our culture is to have fundraising events. So those are activities or family events that we can host that will raise money for the school but also be fun for our students.
Acting principal Stephanie Osman values the way that Christal and the PTA connect her school to the community. She also recognizes the importance of parental involvement for her students' academic success.
Any school thrives off of parent involvement. I think when students see that parents are involved in what's going on, they are more likely to learn.
Each year, Christal and her PTA plan and execute more than 20 fundraising events, raising over $140,000. A soon-to-be-built $35,000 playground will be funded in part by the PTA's 9-day fun run.
We want to be an A school, and again, we feel like all of the events that we host and the money that we raise and the participation that we have from our parents and families directly relates back to that.
At Moss Park, creating community involvement starts with welcoming and inviting. It's maintained with flyers, social media, and voicemails. It is also strengthened by a fully collaborative approach involving hundreds of PTA members who share Christal's passion.
I've always had a passion for education. I want to have that for my children as well. I want them to see that volunteering is something they should always include in their life. All of these things that we're giving back to the school that they get to be a part of.